And therefore, as comrades, we know that tomorrow we have a date with destiny. And for something good to happen, something must break. For something good to happen, something must break. For a seed to germinate, the ground must break. For it to rain, the sky must break. For a child to be born, water must break. Ano wakayo? Lewinjo kumakeleno. For a child to be born, water must break. For Kenyans to get development, Ruto must? Ruto must? For Kenyans to get justice for all those who have been killed, Ruto must? Koome hata ni mtu mdogo sana kwa hii kitu. Let us deal with the head. Let us deal with the head. Koome watu wanaweza msalamia popote penye yupo, so that tuna ensure asitembee popote. Because we will not allow the deaths of our young men and women, the death of Denzel, to go without justice. We must stand for our comrades. We must fight for our comrades. And you cannot intimidate us day and night. I didn't expect this from Ruto, a person who said that he sold eggs and sold chicken for him to get school fees. A person who promised hustlers that he will get them from bottom to up. He said that a mama mboga will graduate from selling mboga in a kiosk to owning a supermarket. Is there any person here who has a supermarket? He told us that a boda boda rider will graduate from riding a boda boda to buying a matatu. Is there anybody with a matatu here? Therefore, Ruto must? For Ruto to dialogue with the Gen Zs, number one, he must resurrect all those that he have killed. All the comrades who have been killed in this nation must be resurrected by Ruto. Compensation is not enough. You cannot exchange the life of a person just with money. So compensation should be an obvious thing. We should not demand for it. Because we cannot keep on losing our young people. When you are rejected, when you are a father in a house, and you've been rejected by the children in that house, please, just commit suicide. Just commit suicide. Because children should love their parents. Children should love their fathers. And if a father is not loved by a child, then it means that you are doing everything in the wrong way possible. We cannot negotiate with Ruto when he's bringing back Duale, who released military in the streets to kill our Gen Zs, to kill our people. We cannot negotiate with Ruto, who has returned Kindiki, who should be in Hague, ICC, a person who gave orders for our children to be killed. We cannot negotiate with Ruto, who allowed these other CS is called Chirchir. I can't even remember him because he's used. We cannot negotiate with him, with a person who allowed Chirchir to come back, a person who has a scandal of 17 billion Kenya shillings. How many jobs can 17 billion Kenya shillings give to our young men and women in this country? We cannot negotiate with a person who was involved in a fertilizer scandal. Then Ruto is taking his PA and putting as a minister for water. Ujinga si ujinga. Ufala si ufala. We cannot negotiate with a person who has been taken, I don't know from where, who was a deputy aspirant in a gubernatorial seat, a person who does not know the definition of education, to come and be a minister for Jamani. Where are we headed as a nation? Then we are being told to negotiate, and if you don't negotiate, then you should not belong. We are ready not to belong. But we are ready to stand up for the rights of our young men and women.